having a little party. The women are drinking whiskey. I can't drink whiskey. I get too pissed off. This is what they're drinking. Jameson. What I'm drinking is rum. I'm drinking this right here. And look, you see that? We've all bought one of them in America. So remember this. That little half pint in America would cost me, what, $7, $8, $9? It ain't going to be cheaper than $7, I know that. Here, that little half pint cost me 95 cents. I'm on my third one. I'm such a cheap drunk here. That fifth of liquor, the Jameson, we bought that at the grocery store and we got two glasses with it for, it was 1,100 pesos converted to American dollars because I don't know euro and all the other stuff, so y'all can convert it yourself. Because if I knew it, I would tell you. I don't know it. I'm sorry. I will try to educate myself because I don't want to be discriminatory towards anybody. But it wound up being to where it was like $17 for a fifth of liquor here in the Philippines. Now that same fifth of liquor in America would have cost me... It's not a real good liquor. It's not a good tasting liquor. It's got a harsh smell to it. Probably $35-$40. It's not real good. A really good fifth of liquor in America is going to cost you $65-$70 for something good. I'm not talking about Jack Daniels brandy or anything like that. I'm talking about good top shelf liquor. Rum, I drink myself, I drink Captain Morgan in America, and a fifth of Captain Morgan, if I remember right, is like $18 to $20. You can't buy that here. They don't have it here, so I can't really compare it because they don't have it here. So if you don't have it, how can you compare it? It'd be like the Tangibay, the rum that I drink, blows Captain Morgan out of the water. So much better. It's just a really good tasting rum. I'm on my second little bottle tonight, and it's just real good. It's not super sweet. It's not super harsh. You mix it with a little bit of Sprite. You don't have to add the lime, the juice, or nothing like that. Or if you drink Coke, it don't matter. I mean, I ain't no pussy. I can drink whatever, man. I'll drink beer. I grew up drinking homebrew. A lot of people don't know what that is. In America, that's home brewed beer, where you gotta rake the top off of it yourself. Get rid of that. You don't drink that. You rake the top off, then you drink the bottom part. If you don't know to do that, you're in for a fucking bitter taste. But yeah, it's anyway, here's what's going on. This is the house. Just to give you a look.
Tell me that you need it and you go cut me down. But wait, tell me that you're sorry and you think it's alright.
That's my nephew, June. That's my niece, June. Lorida. Hey, of course, that's my wife.
I said it's too late to fall the drive.
That's what we're doing right now. Just, we're not acting stupid. We're not getting crazy. Just a normal night. The kids just went upstairs. They've been out here playing with their bicycles and riding up down the way and all that. And they said, oh, we want to go in and watch videos. So we let the kids go in and watch videos. So now they're up there watching videos. Love you guys. Miss you guys. I miss trucking, but you know what? I don't miss it enough to leave this because I love my family. You know what? There ain't nothing in the world that can take me away from what I'm doing right now. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I love this little boy and I love my wife so much. I don't care what happens in America. Nothing could drag me away from my wife and my son. Because it ain't about being American. It ain't about being South American or Cuban or Argentinian or Iranian or China or Lithuanian or whatever. It's about being loyal to who you love. That's what life's about. I'm loyal to my wife and my son. I love everybody. I love all you guys. I wish I could help every single one of you all make it through life. But I'm not going to just sit here and say, oh, I'm fucking American. Bullshit, man. Fuck that. You know, if America needs me, man, I'll go. I put my time in. I'm a veteran. I'm a disabled veteran. I put my time in. So I'm not trying to do all that bullshit, man. It don't mean nothing. I don't mean nothing. Who do you love? Who do you love? I love my wife. I love my little boy. That's where my loyalties lie. Enough said.